I live in Los Angeles. I'm from England. From Birmingham, England.
Yeah, man.
But now I live in Los Angeles. I met my wife, Antoinette, in Los Angeles.
No, in Virginia. 20 years ago.
In Virginia. But we just got married in Los Angeles. She was born in Taiwan. Actually, she was the first baby born in Taiwan in 1969 on January the 1st. And this is her first time home in many, 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 many years. But the reason why we came to Taiwan, before we even had a show, we wanted to come to Taiwan to remind everybody. To remind everybody, whether you're black, white, yellow, or red, that we're all brothers and sisters. And that we're one family. Does anybody agree with that? Does anybody agree? We're all God's children, brothers and sisters. So I want to say, this is my first time and I'm very happy to be in Taiwan. And I hope that next time we come back, Antoinette's family lives in Tainan. So next time we come back, we hope to go to Tainan to visit all of her family. This song is dedicated to all the people here today who love Mother Nature. To all the people who care about our planet. To all the people who want to see peace and love all over the world. If we get together as one family, we can do anything. It goes like this. Wake up, a new day is dawning. Gather up the people, make we cease the war and now. Let's stop the gunshots, the bombing. Blood is overflowing and the earth is calling out. Mama Earth is in a state of emergency. Pollution of the air, the land and seas. The planetary ozone is like a war zone, and it affects us globally. We need a better infrastructure, renewable energy and agriculture. Plant seeds, give back to nature. We need to do it sooner rather than later. Let's get together now. Let's get together now.